Hello and welcome to this fiske afsnit. I have glædet mig rigtig much to vise jer som fiskefilm, som gede fishing. But it's pretty dark out udenfor nu. What to do? Hvad skal vi gøre? Günther, can you please som lys, tak. Som lys. Ah, okay. Just a sec. Ah, som lys. Now you can see me. But the film is gonna be very dårlig and very what to do, hvad gør vi? Ah, I have seen a very smart trick here on YouTube. It's the knipse trick. And when you knips, you can get a wish, ønske opfyldt. And I would like to get it lyser udenfor, so let us prøve and see if I can get it som lyser. Okay, let's go. This knipse trick, I think it was a dårlig idé. Where's my fiskestang? It's stadigvæk a little bit too mørk, so yeah. We need to prøve igen the knipse trick and see if I can get it lidt mere lyst, so I kan følge med and se hvad der sker herude. Okay. Let's prøve igen. Hvor er det lys nu gået hen? Ah, men that knipse trick is a very bad idea. Oh. Ah. Now there's lys out here. Now, and I have got my fiskestang. Now, I can komme i gang with the gedefiskeri. So, welcome to. But before we get started, let's roll the intro. I'm fishing. I'm always en gang imellem kigger jeg lige at bremsen står as den skal, sådan så at hvis nu the big gede hugger på, det bremse står ikke lige som den skal gøre. If you want to learn learn about the multi-view, then go on my page and see I have made a video about the multi-view. You can learn there. Oh, by God. Det må lidt måske være tegn. It's the fiskehjul kalender. Huh? I need to talk to you about some very secret stuff. And I må love mig not to say anything to anybody but them. You maybe know the Yule calendar with the Hans and Günther and the other guy. The plane that crashed, I was on that plane too, but I'm not a snittenisse, I'm not a syngenisse and the other nisse. I'm a fiskernisse, and the fiskernisse is openbart not allowed to be shown on the show, so I was clipped out, and yeah, I'm pretty sure about it, but now it's my time to skin, to shine. So yeah, I hope you will follow along here and subscribe to my channel. It will mean a lot to me. So thanks. Thank you very much. And yeah, remember secret. Look over din skulder, so you don't catch the træer. It's a very good tip for me to die. Oh, it's hard to be a gedefisker. Wow, 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 wow. Good hook på this time of året, der kan det blive very svært to fange the gedder. This år specielt, because we have the dårlig sygdom, very dårlig sygdom, corona. And all the gedder is have to wearing a mask. And when the wobbler comes by, it's not very nemt to speak the wobbler. So they first have to take the mask ned, and then take the wobbler, and so you're gonna fish very, very slow, because it takes some time for the gedder to take the mask off. But yeah, you know, safety first. When you are standing herude, and you just make cast på cast på cast på cast, and the only thing I have caught indtil videre er et fiskehjul. Then you are starting to doubt and think, okay, det her har været et shitty lorte år for gedefiskeri. But when you start looking back at this year, 2020, I can sige tilbage til some very nice, fede oplevelser med topwater take med gedder. Jeg kan se tilbage på en masse gedder fanget i alle de forskellige skovsøer, som I have been out to, and there has been some pretty pikes imellem dem. And then my favorite fedeste oplevelse from this year was my meter pike, metergedde from the Slotsø in Hillerød. That was a very nice beast. And a very nice gedde. And when you're out here and the weather sucks, could be worse. But I have forgotten my kaffe. It's very bad. And the fish isn't biting overhovedet. Then you have to remember back to the year and to alle de gode stunder with some god fiskeri, god gedefiskeri. But you have to keep fighting. Det vil med kæmpe. Then it skal nok lykkes på et eller andet tidspunkt.
Now there's Pikey Pikey on.
Fin lille gedde. Tømmeren videre. It's getting pretty mørkt outside now, and I will go home and make some warm coffee. Thank you very much for watching this video, and Merry Christmas.